We do have a traffic alert for drivers heading north on I-93. Right now, police are on the scene of a crash in Bow, just over the Hooksett town line. The DOT says the right lane is closed. You can see right here from our traffic maps and from our Hooksett Skycam that traffic is moving slower there, certainly from the rest area north. So be aware of that.